What'll you have, gentlemen?
Hear that, Ace? Apostle is asking us what we'll have.
He'd figure he'd know without asking.
You here for a drink?
Uh-uh.
Then state your business, Gunter.
Apostle, you're the first man that ever walked out on me. Quit on his own hook. I don't like it. And I don't aim to tolerate it.
Is that all, Gunter?
I figure it's enough.
You're wasting your time. I'm through selling my gun to you or anybody else.
You've already sold it. You bought and paid for. You're coming back out to the outfit.
Which one of you is figuring to take me?
There ain't any one of us fool enough to go against you. Not alone.
You're a brave man, Gunter.
You can't get all of us.
I can sure try hard.
Then you'll die trying.
Get out, Nate. Stay clear.
Shut up, Mike. If the pot's open, Gunter, I'm dealing myself in.
Nate!
Seems to me you're dealing in around here pretty often lately. Maybe it's time somebody stopped you.
It's your move.
Name's Dillon, in case you're interested. I'm a U.S. Marshal.
Marshal? What's the law got to do with this?
Nothing so far.
I don't want any trouble with the law.
Well, I don't think you'll be having any unless your name happens to be Jim Glass.
I don't know what you're talking about.
He's wanted over in Santa Fe. I'm looking for him. He used to ride with Billy the Kid.
I never heard of him.
Well, then you might as well go ahead and finish your business.
It's already finished. Gunter, take your wolf pack and get out.
You got until sunup tomorrow to be back out there in that bunkhouse. If you're not, we're coming in and drag you out.
I'll be here, Gunter.
He won't be alone, Gunter.
I ought to stay clear of it, both of you. It's my fight, not yours.
Amanda's trying to go straight, needs all the help he can get.
Look, you got a wife to think of.
She feels the same as I do. I told you I'd stick by you, Mike, and I meant it. Don't exactly know how the marshal figures in it.
Well, I left a meal half-eaten over there. I think I'll go back to it.